San Franciscans can now see this custom-made Philippine-style tricycle zipping by them. This motorcycle and sidecar has officially been named the TNT Tricycle and was created by Paulo Asuncion and Mike Arcega.
This is actually a public artwork that was funded by the San Francisco Arts Commission to be a cultural marker for Soma Pilipinas Cultural Heritage District.
The tricycle serves as a rolling piece of art to bring back memories of home for Philams and Filipinos. The custom paint job was all done by Michelle Nguyen, while the motorcycle's maintenance is being taken care of by Asuncion, Arcega, and the Handsome Asians Motorcycle Club. They say the TNT tricycle also serves as a conversation starter with those who are not Filipino. Another added feature in this rolling piece of art is a built-in karaoke machine, or what they call side karaoke, which they encourage passengers to enjoy. Asuncion and Arcega received funding for the project back in 2018, and they said they got lucky to find an authentic tricycle from the Philippines here in the U.S.
It used to belong to a pastor was stationed in the Philippines for a long time in Ilocos Norte. He brought it back here, held on to it for 10 years, and right around the time that we got funding for it and we were ready to build one from scratch, it popped up on Craigslist, so we just started there.
Asuncion and Arcega say that the tricycle has gotten an overwhelming positive reception from the community, especially after photos and videos surfaced of it crossing the Golden Gate Bridge.
Yeah, a lot of Filipinos in the Philippines were really proud that there was a very obviously Filipino object crossing a very obviously American landmark.
Yeah. I think we've been so used to having American things in the Philippines.
Like the jeepneys.
Battleships.
Yeah, absolutely.
Spam, all of those things. But to have it upside down and to have like a Filipino object on the Golden Gate Bridge somehow strikes a chord.
Blocking traffic on the Golden Gate Bridge,
too. That gets some other responses from other Filipinos.
The TNT Tricycle will also be part of a documentary where it drives people to engage in conversations surrounding immigrant experiences, expectations, and dreams, as well as discuss the contributions and importance of the undocumented in the community. For those in the San Francisco Bay Area who want to see the TNT Tricycle, follow their page on Instagram at TNT_Tricycle. Ramel Kinclair, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.